Born and raised in Albuquerque, New Mexico, the preacher's daughter, Holly Holm, who was at the top of the pound-for-pound list in boxing for much of her professional career. She has now transitioned to mixed martial arts and, of course, loves to strike. She wants to force her opponent to stand and train. She's ultra-confident, trains with Greg Jackson, and is ready to put on a show inside the octagon. She is set to go to battle tonight inside the octagon. Her ultimate goal is to be a UFC champion, but she is very focused on tonight's opponent, and she knows that this may very well be the toughest test of her mixed martial arts career. That said, she guarantees that she will leave with her arm raised tonight.
This girl has off-the-charts cardio. It is one of her biggest assets and one of the things that she pushes the hardest on. She knows that most fighters can't keep up with her, so she drags them into a race that they simply can't win. It's one of her strongest assets, and she is extremely confident in utilizing it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of, and wins one loss. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Holly, the preacher's daughter. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai fighter holding a professional record of 12 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5'5" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Lima, Peru, Valentina Bullet Shevchenko. And the action begins on referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this fight in the women's bantamweight division. And here we go!
The fight's scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Good right-left combo by Holm. Wow! Oh, that hook did damage. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, huge kicks!
Oh, that's a big straight.
Oh, there beautiful combination.
Goes for a single.
Oh, my goodness, how quick was that, Joe? Great movement on the ground.
Covering up, doing an excellent job of stopping the ground pound.
Nice left hand.
Oh, reversal. She's going after the rear naked choke. She escaped from the submission. Full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Full guard now. And mounts again. Full mount.
Holm gives up the back. Really good movement on the ground. Half guard. Holm with the good leg kick.
And she's down!
Good knee to the body by Holm.
Straight punch gets through.
Oh, nice kick. How good is this?
Powerful right hand.
Oh, that's a big kick. Nice uppercut.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Tying up here in the clinch.
jab. Big takedown. Half guard right now.
Now she's in full guard.
Under 2 minutes now.
Beautifully executed sweep.
And a heavy right hand.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Nice movement on the ground. She gets her back into the full guard. Right into guard again, Joe.
Good control, postures up. And the Kimura attempt here. Lost it.
Looking to do some damage from the bottom. Superman punch.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess. Beautiful, into mount.
Not a good position. She's got her back.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand. Vicious ground and pound.
I'll stop this.
Big punches here. That's it. She's out. Oh, wow. What a knockout. Huge punch for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's look at it from a different angle. And here it is again. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
And now here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 9 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Valentina Voloshchenko.
Here she is, your winner by knockout. What a great night of fights. For my partner, Joe Rogan, this is Mike Goldberg, saying so long until next time. We see you right back here, inside the Octagon.